Thanks, Butch. Over the weekend at Hampton High School, somebody broke in and robbed all of the school's prized possessions.
Hampton High School has a long tradition of excellence in many areas like sports and music. Their teams and clubs have won many championships and have been awarded dozens of trophies over the years. This past weekend, many of these trophies were stolen and are still missing, along with the thief.
I was here cleaning all weekend. The doors are usually locked. No one can get in without using the security pad on the outside of each door. I don't know how anyone could have gotten in.
It's a shame. We are so proud of our students and everything they've accomplished over the years. Our athletic teams have accomplished so much, as well as our music department. I can't understand why anyone would want to steal their trophies.
Many people are upset about what happened over the weekend. If anybody has any information on the robbery, please contact the police or the Hampton High School. From Hampton High School, I'm Kelsey Razzo. Back to you, Butch.